It is Maroon, Paquette, and Yanni Gord against Braden Shen, Jaden Schwartz, and Tyler Bozak. He'll cycle one back for Blank. Leaves it for Bozak. Centers it, tipped. Now Falk a shot on goal. And a save by Vasilevsky. Here's Shen trying to find some open ice. His dad Jeff is here, actually on the dad's trip with his older brother Luke in the Lightning. Blues keep it alive. Schwartz, a shot, save, rebound, and it's punched to center by the Lightning. Paquette the other way for Tampa Bay. They're coming off a 4-3 loss at home to Winnipeg on Saturday. Now McDonough, and a drive, and a pad saved by Binnington, and the rebound was pushed away. Maroon may have had a rebound attempt on Binnington.
Michael comes on this line right here for the Tampa Bay Lightning. No surprise it's Patty Maroon.
You know, the Kucherov's looking for more points. It just, you know, it's hard to get into a playoff mentality that way.
Here's a drive by Luke Shen, the older brother of Braden. 25 to go in the power play. O'Reilly there. He picks it up and the Blues to center. Shorthanded for Sanford and Petrangelo. And a drive by Sanford. And a save by Vasilevsky. As the Blues had a good shorthanded chance. Coughed up by Tampa Bay for Shen. He comes in. Braden Shen to the front for Bozak. And now Parayko drive. Tipped on goal. Pat save. He was forced to the corner by Blank. Comes in front but cleaned up by Kucherov. He flies the other way. To Johnson. Waits. And off the blocker of Jordan Binnington. Tampa Bay drops it off. Cirelli. Chernak. A drive! That was perhaps off Bortuzzo and wide. All right, Erica, good stuff. And, of course, Jeff was on the ice in Boston the night the Blues won the Cup. Here's a wraparound, and Binnington got over on Maroon.
Oh, I can't believe he got that with the left pad.
Chernak or Sergachev, rather. Limps to the Lightning bench. Here's Parayko. Petrangelo, a drive on goal. Looking for number 100 as the Blues captain. And now Cirelli. Shattenkirk. For Killorn. And then Hedman dangles low. He was bumped by Bortuzzo. Centered. They score! As Cirelli jams it through the legs of Binnington, it's 1-0.
Cirelli and Killorn. And the board work done right there. You can see the way Killorn comes in and helps out Hedman. And this is just a quick play right here. Let's take a look at where defenseman Vince Dunn is in front of the net on a quick play. Yeah, Vince Dunn is in the blue paint. Not real focused at where Cirelli is. He must have lost.
Now tipped out high to Petrangelo. Here's Perron again. 25 to go in the period. O'Reilly, quick shot. And fought off by Vasilevsky.
And that's what Craig Berube's talking about. You got to hit the net to give yourself a chance for the second one. You miss the net, it goes all the way around the space.
Stolen by Sundqvist, and he got in at a good chance, sorry, Darren, but Shattenkirk coughed it up.
And here you can see Shattenkirk goes back for it, a little backhand saucer pass, and Oscar Sundqvist is right in the lane. Oh boy, he's maybe an opportunity.
And Bozak through the middle. For Petrangelo, and a shot and a blocker save by Vasilevsky. The Blues did not have a good first period in the faceoff circle, winning only 32%. And a drive by Shen got through, saved Vasilevsky. No worse for wear after blocking that shot. Now to Gord. Here's a shot. And that was under the pad of Binnington. And then McDonough. He drives it around back to the Blues goal. Good job by Petrangelo. On Cirelli, but now Cirelli coming back in front, and a drive on goal by Killorn, and a save by Binnington.
That's for sure.
Here comes Shen for Schwartz. Now Petrangelo up the middle, and covered by Vasilevsky, and now the Blues captain involved in front. Now O'Reilly gets it back, and Petrangelo missed it.
Look out.
And a break here for Cirelli, shorthanded in the clear, and a save, rebound, another save on Killorn by Binnington! Are you kidding me? What a shorthanded bid there for Tampa Bay.
Called out from the broadcast position up high above here. Great save on the little stuffed forehand backhand between the...
Kept in by Vince Dunn. Quickly on for Falk. Side of the goal to Sanford. In front. Can't jam it in. Broken up by the Blues. Oscar Sundqvist in with Barbashev. Good move by Sundquist, and a shot, and a good save by Vasilevskiy.
Now Parayko again. Trying to lose his man, Joseph, to the net, a shot, and a save by Vasilevskiy. Sundquist has had as many chances as anyone tonight.
He's not a happy camper, but being fined by the Clare safety.
Now Barbashev in front, and McCaffrey can't jam it in, and Vasilevskiy got over. Chance in the goal crease, and Vasilevskiy got over. Karams to O'Reilly. Now for Parayko. Backhand pass in front. They score! Perron gets the rebound, and we are tied.
By Colton Parayko, who gets the puck here. Ryan O'Reilly protects it well. Now, there's nowhere to go for Parayko. He just sends a little, about a 3-foot saucer pass. It banks off the stick of the goalie, and look who's in front of the net. David Perron positioned in there. Snap.
It's done. Could not get it out. Now a shot wide by McDonough. And then Cirelli swings it low for Kalorn. Pass in front. And Binnington made the save on Joseph.
I mean, it doesn't look like there's much room to make a play, but as you can see right here, Vince Dunn gets caught looking one way, and that pass is right on the tape on the inside. Joseph gets inside position there on your defenseman, but the good second play was Binnington.
And now Vasilevskiy steers it high. Bertuzzo races in and does a good job to keep it in. Now Sundquist throws one for Thomas. Back to Sundquist. He scores!
And you can see the keep in originally was by Bertuzzo. And if he doesn't take that chance to keep it in, this play is dead. One quick play by Sundquist. A blind backhand pass. And boy, oh boy, Sundquist finds the far open area. Beautiful play by Thomas. The goalie goes into a reverse VH, taking the short shot.
For Joseph. Back in front, broken up by Justin Falk. Now Kalorn wide open in front. Great save by Binnington. Turned over off of Falk. I don't think Falk knew he was going to get the pass. Long shot, bounces in front, Maroon, backhander! And a save, a sprawling save by Binnington.
Jennifer, Jennifer'd be all over that.
Yeah, I'm sure she would.
If I came as the... Oh, here we go.
What a move by Blaine. Another great move. Backhander, and a great save by Vasilevskiy. That would have been a goal for the highlight reel.
Talking Sammy Blaine. One good move here. Whoop! The nine of hearts there. Luke Shen got caught going to the outside. And then he still doesn't prematurely shoot it. He goes around one of the best defensemen in the league in McDonough and waits and waits and just does it.
And what a play he made on the go-ahead goal here in the third. Can the Blues hang on? Lightning get in. Here's Johnson coming in, a shot. And a save by Binnington with his blocker. And then Kalorn swings it around with 10 to go. And a pass blocked. Shen ahead to Schwartz. He's got an empty net. And he scores.
Two-goal lead. And this fanned-on attempt. Good backhand pass by Shen. Great to Schwartz and the Sasky duo.
And this will be the Blues' league-leading ninth come-from-behind victory as Schwartz gets it from Shen. And the Blues win 3-1, and they spoil the return of Pat Maroon.